When I was 17, I steamed a very good ham. It was a very good ham I purchased with a fake ID. My name was Brian McGee. I stayed up listening to Queen. With all those hams I steamed,